Okay, guys, welcome back. The reason why I'm starting off right here is because I got spotted right when I was going up that staircase I was looking at before the end of the video. And there was a guy coming down, and Snake had to reload right when I pulled out my weapon. So I did a checkpoint, and it started me off all the way at the beginning of the freaking level. Well, not the entire level, but like outside this plant.
Good, you're away from the tank. Once it goes up, the enemy will come running. Secure the area before you detonate the C4.
Okay, I'm at the other one. That's why there's nothing.
Roger that. There's the transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it.
Dead bodies? Ew.
Bodies? Why?
Ew.
Oil transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
That was a... I was about to say, that's a really tiny explosion. Uh-oh.
We destroyed the separator tank. Objective's complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
What the fuck?
Stop
What the hell just happened there? What the hell? Oh, he fucking popped like a balloon. What the hell?
Hey, you got to the...
Yeah, the security is definitely tighter. Oh, they're decoys. That's why he freaking flew like that. That scared the shit out of me when that happened. They're here.
They blocked your way out. You see any other escape route? Well, I guess you could just bust through the gate.
Oh, is he talking about that gate? But there's a vehicle.
Looks like the road's been sealed off. See any way around?
Yeah, the hills.
Boss, I just got a report from the intel team. An enemy unit is en route to the hills. Looks like they mean to hunt you down. You'll have to make it past them somehow.
Now they heard that, they're bound to be chasing after me now. I was hoping to be able to shoot him in the head before it broke, but it wasn't fast enough. Who's waiting up here for me? Damn it!